Ah, Mr. Devlon. How good of you to come.
What can I do for you, Madame Bonheur?
You are a young man, Mr. Devlon, and I am a very old woman, so let me tell you something of the ways of the world.
I'm listening.
Wars are not fought with bullets and bombs alone, Mr. Devlon. In order to destroy a society, one must first destroy its culture. Art and literature can become powerful weapons in such a battle. The Germans understand this truth better than anyone.
I'm not sure I follow.
Before the invasion, I worked as an art restorer at the Louvre. I have watched in horror as the Nazis plunder our national treasures and defile our cultural heritage right under our very noses.
People are getting killed out there, Mom. What's so damned important about a bunch of paintings?
Ah, don't play the fool, Devlon. Art culture is the soul of the French people. Without it, this nation will not survive.
What do you want me to do about this?
A Nazi general by the name of Loder has organized a series of book burnings in Paris. Thousands of rare and priceless volumes have already been destroyed. I want you to put an end to this atrocity.
Perhaps I'll compose a nasty poem in the general's honor.
A bullet in the head will suffice. General Loder deserves no less, I assure you. Good day, Mr. Devlon.
This book-burning bastard driving a fucking tank.
The fires of righteous purity! There will be no place for deviant intellectualism in the new pan-European fatherland!
Adversity, the glide! a message for you.
Something terrible has happened. We cannot allow this latest atrocity to go unavenged. Meet me at the Cologne Vendôme. Look.
Is this it?